really pretty, which is interiors show and fashion, kids fashion show at the same time. And today it's like I'm very happy to share with you a few steps into this journey which we have come through, making this event a unique one today. It's a unique event. Why do I say? Because if you see, you can see that interiors models have been tremendously worked hard to make it little different from what we have been seeing in all these years, putting all those lighting effects, planning, crafting, execution part. If you see, you can really feel to have one of such models for your interiors or commercials as well. Coming to the fashions, you see this is Kids Club, and kids can do wonders. The show actually is marked by 14 sequences. More than 150 students have worked hard both fashions and interiors. And today's speciality is that Mr. Gupta and the institute has come with a unique thought of blending both fashions and interiors show. And this is just not a RAM show. It is something which is very unique in terms of creativity that we are putting in each and every sequence. If you see the show, you will really, really appreciate the efforts of the students, the management. And also you can see that how the kids have performed in each and every sequence. This is what is the speciality of today's show. And definitely I would like to congratulate all my students and the management, and we are really thankful to the press media also who have come to our event today. And this event is going to be the landmark in the history of IDI, as we have put extra efforts in whatever little we are doing. So thank you very much.
What is the theme of this fashion show collection?
The theme itself is like we are putting right from go green to no pollution, to growing flowers, to saving the species like cheetahs, and then there are so many animals and butterflies who are getting extinct. So we have taken all the things which we actually making the life easier, but in the right way. So that is what our theme was. The same thing is with interiors. Whatever you draw or you plan, you should execute. Then only what you can be called as a real planner interior designing as well. So our theme is going well with the nature and also enjoying the life in a positive way.
Thank you
very much.
What's your name?